long-eared Jerboa, Euchoreutes naso, is a small rodent found in southern Mongolia and northwestern China. The most prominent feature of these jerboas is their long ears, which are one-third longer than their head. They also have a tail which is twice the length of their body. They weigh 24 to 38 grams. Long-eared jerboas inhabit deserts or semi-deserts, often in high elevations. Insects, which comprise 95% of their diet, can be detected with their sensitive hearing. After waking from hibernation, these jerboas begin to breed. Females may breed twice during the summer. After a gestation period of 4 to 5 weeks, 2 to 6 young are born. The long-eared jerboa is listed as least concern by the IUCN. They have a wide range and no major threats.